liberos. Talagang nakabantay yung mga libero doon at sapat. Let's take a look at that last save. He said Tagano, she's able to save that ball. That was a point for FEU about Pulido. Called inside by the official there by our linesman, 8-3. A big, big lead. 5 points for LaSalle. We'll take a break after this technical timeout. We'll be back. Shot again here at the arena in San Juan. The volleyball fans are loving it. They're all out to cheer for their schoolmates and also just to watch quality volleyball here. The UAAP C71 women's volleyball games to Hero Apuno with Andrea Muya giving you the action live and exclusive here on Studio 23. Jump serve, scoring out 8-3. Morada with a put away. Manila Santos could not keep that ball in play. And, they just needed one good attack to break the momentum of LaSalle. And let's see if they'll do it now. Rachel Andakis, the crowd will tell you that she's getting ready to serve.
Parang on cue na yung crowd.
About LaSalle, they're chanting something. Eh.
Diba yun? Is that a team? It's not a team chant. I think it's more, even my, during my time, parang it's just a way of, I guess, pumping up, you know, each person habang nag-warm up siya. But it's not really. Other teams do that as well.
Parang it's a unifying thing lang, yes, no? It's yes. Like a symbol that you're one and solid and after the same thing.
Kasi nga pag tumatakbo, we do the warm-ups. Iinidin namin. I guess it also helps us in terms of breathing. Parang napapalis mo yung sarili mo na nagsasalita ka, tumatakbo ka na sila.
It's also symbolic of your, parang the respect that you show your captain. I guess it's the team captain that gets it started. Tapos yes. Sumasabay yung ibang players, no? So, acknowledging the leader of the pack also. And 5. Lima pa rin ang lamang ng LaSalle. And the errors now. FEU asking for a check ball. And a big no coming from the official. Clean daw ang bola. 11-5 now for LaSalle. One escape through their fingers. They need to win this one to extend into a quick and deciding set. And behind the attack line, there's that Mercado. Great save by Paganas. Martinez going up with that. Jose.
Good to Morada. And Morada is just very effective for FEU.
Morada is so popped up in this game. Talagang she took a set and a half to warm up. No? Pagdating ng kita nung second set, unstoppable na ito si Maika Morada. Vivas now showing off also a joust there. Game 1 by Vivas. 7-11. Liniliit ng lamang ng LaSalle. Vila Santos finds Morada. Vivas timing it.
Because the ball was a bit high, no? Higher than the usual na i-expect, no?
And a very timely timeout called here by Coach Ramil.
Serve. Good serve.
see Coach Ramil is looking for the players to be in the right position.
Dahil minsan, tulad yan sila ako kanina, minsan dahil sa bilis ng takbo ng laro, nawawala na rin sa posisyon ng mga players. Although, I think that the last serve reception error, there's no excuse for that.
And the service ace for Morada there. Nababayan. Sino mo to, ha? May roll pa, eh. Ay! Nanood din sila. They admired. Her teammates admired her save.
Well, sorry, in fairness to Vivas, no, she was preparing already. Dahil alam niya, open hitter ang bibigyan ng ball. So, umaatras na siya.
This time, Tamaraws didn't make it. She tried, but in vain to save that ball. That's a point for De La Salle, 39. I was just about to say, Lazaro was in danger of looking tentative that time. The last couple of points, medyo kulang sa galaw sa Lazaro, pero it looks like they're gaining it back.
And in that violation error, they're called on Martinez.
Oh, that's a break for FPU. 10-13. And LaSalle, of course, wants to preserve this lead, extend it if they can, because they need to win this fourth set.
Excellent serve.
Great reception by LaSalle, and what a block! What a block!
Great blocking by Takis and Gonzalez. Sabi nila, gusto lang nila i-prove, hindi lang LaSalle ang kayang mag-block ng ganito.
Talagang may push pang kasama. Offensive block talaga. Bumagsak yung bola on the side of LaSalle. And that's a point for FEU. LaSalle now only with a 3-point lead. It was 7-2 earlier on in the second set of her fourth set, if you remember. Great save by Goring! Very unconventional swat there by Gonzalez. Nakikita mo?
Right.
Ano ba tawag dito? Point is given to? Kanino ba?
Point is given to LaSalle.
Okay.
Gonzalez was looking for a... asking for a touch, but walang tawag ang officials.
You're talking about they try to wipe off a wet spot dito sa LaSalle. Yung nepalo si Gonzalez, wala pang pangalan yun eh. No? Hindi mo ma-identify. Parang round
house sa ilalim yung kamay.
Well, it's effective. She uses it a lot. And it's kind of hard to block against. Kung mag hook shot sa basketball, mahirap i-block. Ganun din sa volleyball.
Because you don't see her hands. It's coming from...